I've waited a long time for this. I now possess all of the three sacred glyphs. So seek, what you need is stop it. Do you want to try with your sword? I regret not killing you when I had the chance.
Regret? The Order of Saint Ovaria has many more important things to feel regret for. As you know, this universe has three worlds. Humans live in this middle world. After death, their souls are guided to the celestial world or the netherworld according to their actions in life. And after a long rest, they will be reborn as new lives. But some people have the power to summon and enslave monsters called Chaos Legion at the sacrifice of wandering souls. As written in the Apocrypha of Izark, some hideous people like you, Legionator. To monopolize that power, the Order of Saint Ovaria sealed and forbade the Apocrypha of Izark. Isn't this an act of greed?
And that's your reason for trying to destroy the worlds? In the name of purification?
That's right. Once the Gateway of Chaos has been opened, the Spirit will demolish and reunite three worlds. That is the purification, the only way to punish the Order for its sins and save this world.
Remember her words. Sela wouldn't want the worlds to be exterminated!
How can I forget?
I'll never forget!
There are many people I can still save. And you... you are capable of saving many more lives. That's why...
Zeke!
I promised before, to change the worlds as she wishes.
May the souls of all living creatures be allowed to live forever.
It's only a deranged illusion spilt from darkness possessing you.
My desire is to be close to her as a soul. Is that a madness?
Please.
Come closer to me.
Delacroix!
I possess all the three glyphs. So the gateway of chaos will open. The spirit of purification will be set free to fulfill my wish. Zeke, if you want to try and stop me, I'll be waiting for you in Rotari, the sacred capital.
I couldn't do anything. Nothing at all. It's so horrible. Zeke, you go ahead. I'll stay here. There may be a few survivors. I want to help anyone who may still be alive.
Arcia.
I thought there wasn't anything left for me, because my family and friends are gone. But I still have a lot of things I can do. And you can save many innocent lives. You are the only one who can stop Delacroix.
I promise.
Zeke, please don't die.